how ironic this is. A national atheist group has a religious movie to thank for a billboard professing its beliefs, the Freedom From Religion Foundation, based in Madison, Wisconsin, placing a 14-by-48-foot sign on the west side of Interstate 27, 1 mile north of Lubbock International Airport. That billboard reads, "I believe in an America where the separation of church and state is absolute." It quotes JFK's famous speech at a presidential candidate before the Greater Houston Ministerial Association. The co-president of the National State Church Watchdog Organization, Dan Barker, says it's not targeting Lubbock in particular. The billboard was donated by an FFRF member out of Houston who got the advertising space in exchange for a movie prop.
Some chairs that were in the Ten Commandments movie, he sold them to a buyer. And for one of the chairs, they just made a deal. They traded this chair for this billboard that this buyer happens to own. So Lubbock happened to be just sort of a nice accident.
That chair, valued at $10,000, was actually in the movie The Bible. It's going to keep that billboard message up for 6 months. Barker says FFRF believes President Kennedy's bold statement is especially relevant in the current political climate.